In this video, I'm going to have a look at the game Clockmaker. At its core, it's a match 3 swap and match game. So you are looking a lot at these type of puzzles with a certain goal in mind. That means remove 15 of the red ones in this case. And you have 35 moves, as you can see here at the left top. And you can make, you can swap tiles, for example, like this. And if you match, you should match at least 3. And if you have 4 or more, you get special tiles, like here, a bomb. Here also another special tile and a bomb again. And those can clear complete rows or and columns or an area. So let's see if we can complete this one. Yes. So the story around these levels are of a town Clocksville that is hit by some curses, and you have to collect, basically you have to, each level you collect some items that help you break part of the curses, or at least investigate more, find out what's going on. And in this case, I would say the level here, 25 green ones, 33 moves. Can we, in some games you can combine them, here cannot, so we need to find other green ones or other red ones to use them. So that cleared all the green ones, and this is going to clear all the red ones. Although red is not our target, it still helps to remove all of them, because that just means we have more green now. We have plenty of moves, so there's also no real urgency to work towards our target. And that level is done as well. What I quite like about this game, that they really have chosen for somewhat different theme storyline, but also there are a lot of kind of home improvement, garden improvement and whatnot. But also that the graphic style, it really fits the story, I think, of an old town hit by a spell. But it also looks, it really makes it stand out compared to many similar games. So that's really, in my eyes, quite nice. The games itself, of course, I choose the name Diamond Jack. So now we have to collect some items to help investigate what is going on with the horses. You do get some boosters sometimes, as is typical in this kind of games, that you can use during the game. Those are also often the purchases you can do, the way to spend your money to buy some of these boosters that help you clear the targets. So in this case, we need to make matches of those yellow tiles, or the tiles with the yellow background, 13 of them. And we need to by making a match, as you can see, you remove those probably I couldn't make any match anymore, and then it reshuffles things, and it's quite interesting. I hadn't seen that before. And for me, when I play this kind of game, I mean, I do like it if there is some kind of story backstory that is tying the levels together. That's definitely something that I appreciate, but it's not always done that well. Sometimes it's more of an annoyance, and in this case, I do like it. It's maybe also because it feels a bit more original than most of these type of games. And it's not too slow, it's still going quite fast. We can skip things if we want. And then skip, we are right away back to playing a next level. So if you don't want to bother with the story, you can also get through it quite fast. You need to clear 15 blue ones here. There are not that many blue ones in this field to start with. So maybe I should just try to clear a lot. Hopefully getting more blue ones, but so far that is very limited. Now we're talking. And that should help us along the way. Not enough yet. And that's it. Well, we're already getting quite close to not making it, so that's also nice that the levels do become a bit of a challenge. Again, clearing the background is a goal here. That was a good start. I don't see anything better than that suggestion. That's it. So this one was a bit easier again. Sometimes I do have the feeling that there's also some luck involved. Okay, let's just play this one and then we are done. You should have a good idea by now already what this game is really all about. Always nice to get some special tiles like bombs. That wasn't really useful. So that was it. So yeah, I do quite like this game. So I'm going to give it 8 out of 10 stars. If you have any comments or any questions, that is always much appreciated. And thanks for watching this video.